Hello everyone, today's session is all about the flow. Zrima, zrimat ha-chi. How do we use the flow to clean, to cleanse, to heal, to relieve, to release tension, to open up the channels? How do we let the flow heal? How do we let the flow create tranquility? Shalva derech zrima. So first and foremost, let's loosen up. Shoo, 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 shoo. Feet together.
Simon Birkai.
Chini. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Sit. Change one. Again, hip joints, the central joints in the body. Change small circles. The waves. White cranes spread wings. Center line. Nifa amuka, deep inhalation. Long relaxing exhale, cha. Letting go. ירי בול, לאחוז כדור, קוטב הצפוני דוחס את הכדור מתחת למים. So the upper hand pushes a ball underwater. So there's the water resistance. The lower hand floats back to water level, while the upper hand is pushing down. Roll back, carry a ball, לאחוז כדור, להטביע אותו מתחת למים. Dip the ball underwater. it. Open your heart.
Ah. Ah.
Balance. Let's work on our balance. Build confidence, being on one foot. While this knee is floating up, it's all about this one staying on the ground. You're building here grounding force, grounding energy, self-confidence in your own balance, trust in your own balance. The longer we stay on one foot, one leg, the more we build the rooting, the roots deepening in this leg, the confidence, the muscle fiber, everything is strengthening. Let's do the single whip. Letting go, hand in the water, whirlpool, marbolet b'mayim, sheifa, leshachrer, letting go, deep inhalation, long exhale, letting go. Generate the flow. And let go. Letting go into the flow. Feel gravity working not just on your hand and arm and shoulder and hip, on the entire body. להרגיש את הגרביטציה בכל הגוף. It's too much for you to go straight, go down here. It's fine. As long as you're standing on one foot and you're channeling the energy from this ground energy into there. Think three roots. Center line, 2 feet. Center line, compress. 2 feet. Lift the body forward and back. Back to center. Forward and back. Extend the rib cage in 5 directions. הרחבת כלוב הצלעות ב5 כיוונים. First, downwards. Pull strongly down. Forward. Up. Sideways. Backward. Let go. Down. Forward. Up. Sideways. Backward. Letting go. One more time. Circle. Ja. Whose circus? One this way and one that way. Yedernan, cloud hands. Let's peel an orange, a huge orange, and we're peeling it layer after layer after layer after layer. שכבה אחר שכבה, אנחנו חוצים את התפוז. הגענו למטה, עוזרים למעלה. עוד אחד. לא נעלה למעלה, אלא יד שנייה. לשבת טוב. Sit on the ground. Deep in your roots. Every time you go down on the orange. Lift this hand up. I press the ground here. I press with this foot. And I let go on this foot. I press the ground. And I let go here. back to the board. Kotev Tzfoni, Kotev Dromi, North Pole to South Pole, deep it underwater, Katan, deep, deep, cha, cha, cha. The fun part is not just the dipping or the floating. It's after that, the coil, the carry back the ball. This coil in. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Smaller ones. That leads us to the shmone, the number eight. Large eight. Letzayer shmone gadol ve'yafe. Draw a beautiful eight. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Sheifa lemala. Neshifa arpaya lemata. Lip. And from big to small, shrink, contract your eight. To lift, push the ground. To go down, simply let go with gravity. Push the ground, inhale. Let go, exhale. Smaller. Nice little eight. Now let's flip this eight. So the poles are left and right. Two hands together, diagonal up, around, diagonal up. How do we go up? We press on the ground. How do we go up here diagonally? We press the ground with this foot. Beautiful. Let me see you.
Let me see. Hey, Irina. איזה יופי. יופי צ'אלי, נהדר. אני ממליץ, ממליץ גם לאופרה ולכל מי שמשתתף לפתוח מצלמות כדי שאני אוכל לראות אתכם. איזה יופי, כן. בירידה לשחרר, בעלייה, לקחת אוויר עמוק.
I pull diagonal towards my hip joint. In fact, I pull with my hip joint. I pull this hip joint backward and this hip joint backward. Feel the connection. Lion plays with the ball. אריה משחק עם כדור. לשבת. Sink down into the ground. Then we don't have to do a cool down because we already calm, we're tranquilized. Let's deal with the ripple effect in the magic pond. How do we do that? We sink down so we can float back to water level. We let the inner mud sink down. We're looking at our magic pond. Until something falls in the center and the ripple wave pulls up the arms with a deep inhalation. Letting go. Float up. Sink down. Expand. Letting go. Sink. Push the ground. Spirit rise. G sinking down. Deep inhalation. Letting go. I'll do it facing this way so you can see. I'm sunken in. Push the ground, spirit rise. Let go. Inhale. Sink down. Again, forward. You can go to a wider step, knees outwards. Last one, deep inhalation, tranquility, equanimity, השתוות הנפש, הרפיה, cooling wings on the bamboo, where the big birds crossed the ocean, landed on the bamboo to cool our wings, and the wind blows up, and gravity takes us down. Shh. The wind blows up, round back, deep inhalation. Gravity takes us down in a proper alignment. One more time. Soul celebration. To awaken the soul, we want to open up with gratitude. Hakara toda. Meira et hanefesh. אהבת חסד, loving kindness, משובבת לבב. חמלה. Compassion all over. Where it's needed most. מלמעלה עד למטה. ונמסטה, שלום עושה. תודה. תודה רבה לכם. Well done, everyone. Well done. See you next time. I'm Gad Levi Golan. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Give a like whenever you can, whenever you feel like. And see you next time. Bye-bye. להתראות שאלי, להתראות רינה, להתראות אופרה וכל מי שיגיע.